to any place outside London as the country.
Maybe.
Yep. Do you address your parents as mummy and daddy, even though you're no longer 10?
Mummy and daddy? No, not that posh.
So no.
Sir and mum.
Do you wince when you see people holding a knife like a knitting needle?
A knife like, no, where, what, like a kitchen knife? No, we keep the downstairs downstairs, so I never see any of the staff.
Yes. Did you spend your teenage summers in Rock, Cornwall?
Oh, God, yeah. I did go to Rock, Cornwall.
Do you call, if you're still alive, your grandmother granny instead of nan, gran or grandma? Granny?
I call my grandmother Wuss. That's her nickname, Wussy.
That sounds quite posh.
That sounds massively posh. But she's not very posh, my granny. Not very posh at all.
Did you take a gap year?
Did I take a gap year? Well, sort of. I started an art degree, then dropped out and went to China. So I guess I did sort of do a gap year.
A half year. Have you ever flipped through the back pages of Tatler looking for pictures of your friends?
By proxy. Like my sister has been doing it. And I've, you know, I've been with someone when they've been doing it.
So yeah, you are posh.
Oh yeah, I think we knew that before the test.